If you're just joining us, welcome to this AARP Arizona Tele-Town Hall, and our guest with us today is Arizona Attorney General Terry Goddard. And if you would like to ask Terry Goddard a question relative to consumer fraud, please press star 3 on your phone right now.
I had a funny thing happen to me about a month and a half ago, where I got a telephone call from supposedly my grandson.
Oh, no.
Oh, boy. And it said that he was my grandson, and I said, oh, he was in a car accident, and he needed help. And I said, well, I'll call your mother, who is my daughter, or I'll call your wife, because he was my oldest grandson, who would be his age, would be... lives in Michigan. So I said, well, I'll call your wife. And he said, no, not my mother or my wife.
The so-called grandmother scam, which is what they were trying to perpetrate on you, has been prevalent in Arizona for several months. We did a consumer alert at the AG's office about this type of scam a while ago. Here's the way it usually works, and you've got it exactly right, and I'm glad you saw through the scam. But unfortunately, a lot of people have been coerced. They'll call either with the name, Granny, this is Seth, or this is John. They will not want you to call anybody else. These people are incredibly convincing.
Are you there, Maria?
Yes, I am. I'm here.
Yes, go ahead and ask your question, please.
I just want to know where do you report a credit theft to?
First step is to report it to your local police department. Then you call your bank and say, I believe I've been, or the credit card company, wherever you think this particular crime has been committed, and you tell them, I've been the victim of identity theft, somebody's using my card or my bank account without my permission, here is my police report number, and then they will help you take evasive action to maybe close that account or do whatever else is necessary to stop the identity thief from taking anything from you. All of these steps are in our information called the Identity Theft Repair Kit. You can go to azag.gov and download any part of the Identity Theft Repair Kit you want. But it has a step-by-step procedure as to what to do if you or someone you know is a victim of identity theft. Frankly, you need to do it quickly, because the longer these accounts stay unreported, the more difficult it is to get it fixed.